castle. Come, come over here. Don't be afraid, just enter and follow me. Today I'm going to tell you a story. A story I heard from my grandfather, who heard from his. So it's an old story. A story about one of the devils here from a beautiful castle. But actually, it was one of my grandfathers. But come and enter. I'll lead you to the library and share you the legend of lost stuff. In a small village, I left a wizard and an old devil. The wizard had found a few potions. People could get the eternal life. But the witch, who was the wizard's greatest enemy, was very angry with his invention. So she spoke out a curse to the tower and the wizard. The tower should disappear in big clouds. Once a 100 years, the clouds will fade away, so the wizard can see the sunlight. On that day, you can think the wizard should be able to escape from the tower, but that's impossible, due to the witch has guarded the tower by huge creatures. And this is a legend, and now you live in a castle. Around the beginning of the Middle Ages. One day, you go to the library in the castle and find a secret door. Once you've entered the passage, the door locks and you are alone.
Oh, sweetheart! it's time for dinner!
That's how the witch locked up herself in her own trap. She disappeared and got bent to the lost stone. And for the result? Well, he destructed his potions and got me free. He discovered a few years later something else, but what that was is still a big question. Now the witch her ghost still walks in this castle, and sometimes are there strange things happening here? But that's another story.